I wanted to share this. An interesting thing happened today. A long lost, not lost, an amazing friend of mine, one of my best friends growing up, name is Kaizad Kapadia, a genius, number one fitness guy, I would say, this country had seen in India a long, long time back. And he really kind of made a big difference in the market. As a fitness trainer, he runs a company called K11 Fitness Academy, which trains the trainers. That's what these guys do. They're among the premium guys. And today, Kaizad actually responded. We grew up together as buddies, friends, best friends to the eighth standard. And today, after a long, long time, I meet him once in a while, maybe once in a year, I might bump him into somewhere. But today, I made a post on social media and on Instagram and on a video, and Kaizad posted back on it. Felt really, really nice. Felt nice that sometimes long lost friends actually go back and respond in new traditional ways, new ways rather than the traditional ways of picking up the phone. So don't ignore the new channels. Social could really be a way to get social with your old friends. Thank you.